fellow Wacksters, and welcome back to the next episode here on Total War Warhammer Legendary Playthrough with Border Princess. Of course, modded. Now, where were we? Yes, we just defended Ackendorf. And let's hope that Barakvar will be taken as we went over last turn. So we can get the capital of Blood River Valley. Now, what will be the next step? Perhaps we should continue to recruit a larger army here, because we have something to protect or fend off any invasion in our lower provinces. They are very nice and cheap, so let's get two of those. Let's also get some spearmen. Just a cheap army, nothing too formidable. And can we make any new trade deals? Because that would be very lovely. Tonian is improving, so is Bordello. I believe we just started a trade agreement with the dwarves. Empire is also slowly improving, but no trade yet. These guys, I don't really understand if they want to trade or not. No.
I will listen, but my time is short.
It says moderate, but no. That's not moderate at all. Musilion, we're not even going to try because they will be battling all our allies, so that would only put us in a very bad position. Let's then end the turn and continue onwards. Oh, we forgot our scout captain. Carcassonne. Defensive Alliance. You could do that. Military Alliance. No. We're not going to do a Military Alliance. Military Axis we can do. Defensive Alliance. And Payment. Great.
Greetings, stranger.
Tilia wants us to join war against Wissenland. No. I see no reason to do that. That would only piss off the Empire. These two are battling each other. That's lovely. And Carignorn has fallen. Negative growth of Matorka. Him to return to us so we can use him again in battle and so on. Bagvar will hopefully still fall. He will get fur production. Wait, let's just see. Yes, fur production. Should we consider destroying all of these wandering bants? Should we use 2,000 on a cattle ranch? Not entirely sure that's a way of well spending our money.
Yes,
our hard-earned money, to be exact.
As you say, sir. Onwards.
Matorka. Next turn we can get the Salt Works back, and that might help tremendously, hopefully. Okay, let's get Cow Ranch.
To the provinces.
Yeah, that's fine. It didn't take Barakvar, unfortunately. Defensive Alliance. That's your access. More payment. Nice. The drought continues. Water has become so scarce it is now worth more than gold or warp stone. Only those with true power are spared this privation. A lot of negative growth at Metorca. Oh, it's just been every turn, though. Let's continue here. I think we should destroy these now that we have the opportunity for that. Right. Into battle. It's because they're at war with so many, we could get some nice favors there. Attack!
Sigma compels us. War calls.
Yeah, just auto-sold that.
Ready.
Finally got a sword. And skull takers are out.
Yes, my lord.
Wait, does it give food? It does give a little bit of growth. We can get this level up. Our captain is level up. Captain, my captain. We will get... more armor? Let's get Deadly Blade.
To the provinces.
And upgrade the harbor here. So we want our income back. Now let's see. We make quite a lot of allies. That's good. We're not done yet. Borlow.
The laws of chivalry demand.
No.
You come to Bretonia.
Empire.
All you survive.
Really? You know we are becoming friendly?
Greetings on behalf of the Empire. Approach and make your...
Okay. Well, not yet. Hopefully soon, though.
You come to Bretonia Street. I am ready to parley. I hope your words are wise.
Tilia, no, still not gonna join war. Do we have the second strongest strength? That's impressive. Not sure how we got that. I mean, we've barely been building any units. Is it because of our defensive alliances? I mean, it must be. Let's see if we can, with Barak Var, get up a military access agreement. Nice. So I want it. Same with the dwarves.
Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
Wonderful. Now Empire.
The celestial
we'll trade. Still no.
Yes. What does the Emperor bid?
Okay, so they took this one. That's a shame. We have no more enemies but these guys down here. not sure we want to go there at all. It's too far away from our homelands at the moment. Let's just continue. Let's see what will happen. Tilia took them over. Break the mine here. When will we have enough? 4 turns. Well, then let's continue building our secondary army up. So I believe we're doing fairly decent. We change this over to trade. No, we'll leave it be here.
I am ready to parley.
Carrick Hearn was a defensive alliance.
You have a proposal?
We are surrounded by allies right now. Military alliance? No, we're not gonna do any military alliances because that will just bring us into some big problems. No, as you to ask. All the way down here, that's fine. Armory for that. Well, want to get this no matter what. Well, let's see, any more trade we can do?
The laws of chivalry.
Finally, they want to trade with us. Is 500 then? Really? Plus 300. Okay. Great. Bretonnia can't trade anymore. Weird. Maybe they lost their sea town to a Tuar? To Musilon. That would explain it.
I will listen, but my
Nordland will trade with us. Finally. Your empire?
I will hear what you have to say.
Still no. Marienburg.
Greetings on
Doubt
behalf
it.
Of the Empire.
They will. That's very lucky.
Praise Sigma.
Continue building this up. There we go. Then we have a decent secondary army.
Greetings, stranger.
military alliance. Still no. No interest in that whatsoever. That will only bite us in the ass. Military access we can do. We get some payment for it. Red Horn Tribe, yes, we will enter war on the side of our ally. And Bar have been taken over. Darn it. Well, good we didn't go to war with them. Though we should probably last turn have attacked and taken it. Well, now we're gonna need to walk through their territory. Okay, we do have military access.
I will hear what you have.
Finally. Okay, I'm not too worried about any attacks from down here. Not with the dwarves. Holding the greenskins in check. So we could go down here. Let's do that. Who are we gonna have war with? Alright. Minus 12 per turn. That's a big fat minus right there. Let's get tavern and more trade percentages. And he will go to this army. Oh, different kind of lords. Pathfinders. Income from all buildings in the region. Perhaps we should get one of those. Right here. Wonder what's so special about his skills. Oh, he's a skirmisher. Alright. Well, fine by me. Nope, still not. Necro growth of Akendorf. Get the salt works. Take Grunty Mingle and Ekrunt when we can.
I will marshal the men.
Okay, next turn we can upgrade here. Aberland, military alliance. No. We're not going to do any military alliances.
Greetings, stranger.
Everyone wants to be our military allies. Nope, can do. Finally, we got this. That should give us quite the boost. Now, what is next? Pay movement speed. So many good things, actually. Let's go for greater rights of Myrmidia so we get rid of this chaos corruption. Upgrade here. Try to set up an ambush stance. His war side decides to move out. Down here, we will get attack. There we go.
Fight for our nation.
Damn, these guys are more powerful, but that's because they have very heavy shock cavalry. It's a huge charge bonus. Frenzy as well. Let's just auto resolve it. And occupy.
This will bolster the nation.
Wonderful. So here we'll get a guardhouse because it will be attacked later, that's for sure.
Now.
Let us upgrade. What should we upgrade? We should probably get hard to hit, make him a little bit stronger.
What does the Emperor bid? Yes, my lord.
Okay, when is this done? 3 turns. Then it will be. Okay, we can still make it.
The nation calls.
He should build up another backup army.
By Sigma's right. You have a proposal?
Join war against greenskins. Why would we do that? No, we're fine.
Greetings, stranger.
Tilia, no, not gonna join another war. Schwarzhafen has been destroyed. Aw, oh, well, we wouldn't get Grandstadt anyways. That's okay.
Yes.
Let's take Stone Mine Tower.
Yes, it is war. To the provinces.
Level up on our leader. Rally. Now we should be able to get these. Unlock the skill, we'll lock the other one. Okay, so we need to choose one. Prince, for sure. The blade
to the prop.
defenses.
So we have to go back to public order on these. Oh crap, he went this way.
What does the Emperor bid?
Is Metarka ready? Yeah, Metarka should be able to handle this very weak army.
Yes, my lord.
But we're gonna need to build up some more.
Yes, sound plan.
What brings you before the heir of Lund?
Okay, we'll join war against Greenskins if you join war for us. No. Screw that. Might be going for a rank of hills. Avaland, no, no military lines still. Let's this round check for trade again. Oh crap. I didn't know they had an army all the way here. Can't do anything there. Ah, how did Redhorn tribe spread so far? They're being besieged.
Sigma compels us to strengthen the Empire.
All right. No, no need for that. Still quite the powerful army, and he has nothing. Let's continue building up our forces, though. We are gonna need them, that's for sure.
It is for the best.
Ah, we've got the trade round. Torque is being sieged and Akendorf is being raided. Oh, they're both being raided.
Step to it.
Ungrim. Ingram Brindle. Two very powerful leaders. Don't want to mess with those.
So?
You know they're fairly low level here. Let's give him a warhorse. Continue up here. Go and grab Ekrunt.
It is time. Right. Moving off.
Let's squeeze them from this other flank. No, tall walls. 5,000? No way. Okay. Let's check this out. Being killed by rebels.
Not good. Okay, Katrin. Let's just leave them be for now. We can't even trade or anything, so it doesn't really matter. Ostermark. Same thing goes for them. Okay, no new available trade partners at all. We lost our trade with the dwarves. And our fur production. So that was back like 800 gold per turn. Oh, so he tries to run. Let's intercept. He does have a giant. The giant is very low health, fortunately, so our three archers can focus that thing down. Our captain will focus down. Or our general will focus down. Wursak. Yeah, it should work out.
Soldiers of the Empire.
Oh, so he can actually shoot. Interesting. Okay, they're not at all coming to us, so we'll have to go to them.
By the Emperor's will, swordsman, ready! By Galvaraz! Go! We are ready! Formation,
Sigmar calls! Understood.
For the Emperor!
Why is he so slow? 35. Even my archers move by 33. Oh, because he's not running. That explains it. Resistant to vigor, vanguard, fire while moving. I'm gonna shoot them. Wursak's revenge. Minus 50 weapon damage. That's terrible. If he's immune to vigor loss, how can he be tired? Or resistant? Less effect. Not immune. Let's not run. We're already very tired units. For a nice old wall hugging. Shame we don't have any pistoliers here. That's a nice miscast on Wursak.
Awaiting orders. We are
giant. Damn, what's this? Down, take him down.
Prepare for combat. For friends standing by.
And they should be out of here. There, got him. That's gonna set back their morale tremendously.
The Empire endures. What? Go to battle.
There we go. Except for saying we're gonna lose. Definitely Pyrrhic.
I hope your words are wise.
We're straight to rank number one now. No, we're not gonna go to war against Estalia. You're kidding me? They're trade partners. As a nation that is right on the borders of so many other empires, we are just gonna focus on trade as much as possible.
By the comet! Empire's blessing, yes!
Colonize Orenga Hills again. And rebuild it.
Yes. This will bolster the nation.
Yeah, we are not prepared to take that on. Let's give him a war horse. Let's set up trade again with the dwarves.
Greetings, honorable ally.
Oh, and a defensive alliance would be nice as well. Red Fangs. They'll pay a lot for that. Nice. Others we can trade with? No.
Now?
No fool that's safe for now.
Step to it. So be it. Praise Sigma.
Let's see if we can get some two light scouts and one rider. Will this be useful? In one way or in another. Eichendorf is killing Karakuren. That's not nice. So the iron there would be nice for us. But so be it. To join war again against the Greenskins. We probably should. No, not yet. We're not ready yet.
Do not greet Nazif.
They want defensive alliance. Why? No. Some alliances are just too dubious to begin it. So Greenskins took them over. That's a shame. Eichendorf can level up. These guys are besieging us. Shouldn't be that big a problem. We haven't got woods to deploy in. Let's go for it. I know they have two Cygors and a pack of Minotaurs, but that's it. We will put down here. Those are all the ones we do not want to get hurt. So we'll let them stay back. All the way back here. No, down here, of course. Go and get our reinforcements, please. Right. What more can we do?
Swordsman! Quick march! Victory will be ours.
It's actually on a well, they have archers. Invisible archers.
Fight to battle.
Their artillery is trying to fire at us. Good, we have the trees for cover.
Shields up. Take aim. We are ready. Namidia, guide us. Our weapons are yours. Albadir. Sigmar, preserve us.
Come on, take out these Minotaurs. These three should be able to do it.
Troops ready! We are Sigmar's heirs! Soldiers of the Empire! By Ulrich's wrath! Go!
Yes! Take position!
State troops ready!
Come on, take them out.
Awaiting orders. Bring it down. Very well. Sigmar commands for the twin-tailed comet!
Ranged weapons ready! Take aim!
For the Emperor! Our weapons are yours! Ready for war! Swordsmen!
Okay!
For the Emperor! Soldiers of the Empire!
Keep on firing.
Show us the foe.
Why did they have infinite ammo? Or maybe we just can't see how much they have left on legendary difficulty. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get into cover, man.
Sigmar, preserve us!
State troops ready! Now! At speed! Awaiting orders! Launch! Ready! Now! Swordsman!
them with arrows. Come on, speed this up. Get him. We splat.
Awaiting orders, sir. Quick march. Run! Sigma, come on.
Definitely surround it.
No lingering.
There we go. Be sure to take out the Cygors. Nice. Is that his last arrow? That was kind of nice. Theon Pfeiffer. Come on, get it, get it, get it. There we go. I hope to die. No, let's see. Wow, almost 300 kills each. Well, one of them and the other one. 170. But they're out of here. That's all we wanted. Ah, the general still lives, unfortunately.
For held and hammer.
There. Now he's out of here.
What does the Emperor bid?
Oh, stock. No new presence and ability range. That's already main equipment. For yourself, affects allies in range. Nice. Interesting to give him that kind of abilities. But I'm all up for it. We're gonna probably have a rebellion here soon. Do we need a goal for anything? No, just these walls, so no. Okay, well, it seems like we've run out of time once more. Hope you guys are enjoying the series thus far. If you are, well, then hit that like button with everything you got, and please subscribe. See you in the next one. Whack out.